My name's Thomas Mackey, and everyone calls me Tommy. I'm part of the first cohort of medicine here at the University of Sunderland. What drew me to Sunderland was that I originally wanted to go quite far away from home, just to kind of get some independence for myself and actually understand a bit more about myself and what I'm capable of. It was also the only university that I found that really cared for me. For example, when I called them, they were very helpful, they were always very kind, and they were the only university that would always kind of pick up the phone and be like, how are you? What motivated me to do medicine is kind of growing up and kind of looking at refugees and the refugee crisis that happens kind of during our lifetime. I really wanted to help these individuals who are kind of in dying needs. And I've always had an interest in Doctors Without the Borders, MSF and the UN. And my kind of future aspirations is to work as a doctor with those organisations as well as the NHS. I remember when I first got the offer from Sunderland actually. It was very similar emotions as seeing our results when you kind of see the pass mark. It's something that you can't actually explain. It's kind of a euphoric feeling where you have the adrenaline rushing through your head and you actually feel almost on top of the world. There was a very close connection between us as a cohort, but also us as a cohort with the staff members, knowing us very well, such as myself having my personal tutor being Debs. She's always been helpful, always supporting me. Starting from August, I'll be working in Kingston upon Thames, which is in the southwest of London. So I'll be starting on my rotation with urology, then going on to respiratory, and then going on to general surgery as well. I think the proudest moment is yet to come, kind of going on the graduation stage and actually hearing your name with the kind of doctor title in front. That's one of the proudest moments I think that will happen. And I think it will just be that overwhelming emotion that this is the end of a chapter, and it was the best chapter of my life by far. And I think it would need a lot to top this chapter.